Hello everyone! Welcome back to TenorShare channel. Today I'm going to show you how to force restart and get in recovery mode, DFU mode in iPhone 7. First, force restart. To force restart the iPhone 7, you need to press and hold the power button and volume down button for 10 seconds. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then release it. Then you can see your iPhone in reboot process. Second, recovery mode. To enter recovery mode, connect your iPhone 7 to your Mac or PC with a USB cable. Open iTunes. Press and hold the power button and the volume down button till the screen turns off. Continue holding the power button and volume down button. Even after you see the Apple logo appear. Release the power and volume down button once you see the support interface. You should see iTunes pop up a window tell you that there is a problem with the iPhone that requires it to be updated or restored. Then you can choose to update or restore your iPhone. Here is how to exit recovery mode. Press and hold both power button and volume down button until the Apple logo appears. Then your iPhone is back to normal. Third, DFU mode. To enter DFU mode, connect your iPhone 7 to your Mac or PC with a USB cable. Open iTunes. Press and hold the power button and the volume down button at the same time for 5 seconds. Release the power button while continue holding the volume down button for about 10 seconds. Unlike recovery mode, if you successfully enter DFU mode, it will stay black screen. Then you will see iTunes pop up a window tell you that iTunes has detected an iPhone in recovery mode. You must restore this iPhone before it can be used with iTunes. Unlike recovery mode, DFU mode you can't choose to update. The only option is restore. Here is how to exit DFU mode. Press and hold both power button and volume down button until the Apple logo appears. Then your iPhone is back to normal. If you're looking for a simple way to enter and exit recovery mode, here is the tool. All you need to do is one click, like this. Then you are in recovery mode. Another one click, then you are out of recovery mode. It is very simple. Free to try this method in Reiboot. They also have repair feature inside the tool. Learn more from the link in the description. Now, I've show you how to force restart, get in or exit recovery mode, and DFU mode in iPhone 7. Let us know if you succeed. Don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.